score instructs the performer not to play during the entire duration of the piece.
The piece is three movements, the first being 30 seconds, the second being 2 minutes and 23 seconds, and the third being 1 minute and 40 seconds.
The piece consists of the sounds of the environment that the listener hears while it is being performed, although it is commonly perceived as 4 minutes and 33 seconds of silence.
4 minutes and 33 seconds is Cage's most famous and most controversial composition.
Conceived around 1947, 4 minutes and 33 seconds became for Cage the epitome of his idea that any sounds constitute or may constitute music.
It is also a reflection of the influence of Zen Buddhism, which Cage studied since the late 40s.
On several occasions, John Cage mentioned that 4 minutes and 33 seconds was his most important work.
Since the Romantic era, composers have been striving to produce music that was different from any social connections, transcending the boundaries of time and space.
4 minutes and 33 seconds is an example of automaticism.
In automaticism, the creator wishes to remove both the artist and the performer from the piece.
This is motivated by the belief that creation without social pressure is impossible.
There is no other way for us to truly express ourselves without going through the filters of social standards that we have been subject to since birth.
Therefore, the only way to achieve this truth is to remove the artist from the process of creation.
Cage accomplishes this by flipping a coin to make all compositional decisions.
In 4 minutes, 33 seconds, neither the composer nor the artist has any impact on the piece.
And every performance of the piece is different. Thank you. We hope you enjoy it.